Hey everyone. Recently, we received some fresh insight into the new Armored Core installment that is currently in pre-development through the means of a games reporter who asked the developer, From Software, about it extensively during the last few weeks at E3. The producer went on to say, "When we are making these dark fantasy games, we're obviously, as Japanese, distanced somewhat from the medieval European fantasy and have to give our own spin on that. And that is different, you know, in their approach that they take towards mecha games, that they are heavily inspired by Japanese robot anime, and that they use that basically as their base of inspiration. But if they were to make something more modern, something new, that they need to consider how to make that appeal to Europeans and Americans." What this implies is that since they are in fact making Armored Core 6 currently, that this stage of production is them ironing out how the game itself will feel and play, and to what extent they wish to modernize it in an effort to make it more enjoyable to the greater number of Westerners and not just the localized Japanese market. The producer also states that also, obviously, they would want to put their own flavor on it as well, but they need to consider how it would appeal to a wide audience and people who didn't get brought up on robot anime. So, what that means for us is they're walking a tightrope and deciding right now on how exactly to do that, in effect, as far as westernizing it goes, how far they want to do it, or how little they want to do it. With the recent success of their Soul series, Bloodborne, and recently Sekiro, they likely will be feeling the pressure from up on high to make absolutely sure that any new Armored Core game performs on similar playing fields on the world market, as seeing as to how those recent games have raked in a fair share of revenue. It's likely that anyone overseeing it would likely not want to be putting out a game that they know will be making very little money. One thing the interviewer mentioned was the fan-made Armored Souls line of artworks. I'll throw those up on the screen now for your viewing pleasure for the remainder of the video. To which the producer replied that they have no immediate plans or future ones to fuse the two genres of mecha games and dark fantasy. So there you have it, everyone. From Software, we know, is in early development of the newest Armored Core game, but now we know that their current design philosophy will be to try and open it up to a wider audience, who are not strictly from their established base, their local Japanese market, or people who have already grown up on mecha anime themselves. So what that could mean as far as how the game will play and design, look, and feel of it all, you know, it's anybody's guess. Hopefully they'll be able to use their recent fame in the gaming world to push Armored Core 6 out fairly successfully, though, in a way that will remain active for many years to come, as their other titles have shown to do. Personally, I believe it will probably be the most played Armored Core game as far as multiplayer goes because of their current and recent popularity, and it'll end up getting more people into the game. And I do not think that they will just make the game super easy mode, as they've shown with Sekiro that they still hold firm to their old adage of games needing to be as hard as they can possibly be with absolutely no hand-holding, the style that we all know and love. So what do you all think? Comment down below what you would love to see in the new Armored Core game, and what you think will be in the new Armored Core game. If you made it this far, go ahead and drop a sub and a bell for me as your go-to source for Armored Core news and gameplay. See ya.